Next up, the R&B greats that won season 2 are teaming up with this year's smoothest ensemble for a one-of-a-kind collaboration. Moving and grooving to the uplifting 1970s hit, Ooh Child, here are Committed and Afro-Blue.
Things to get brighter. Oh, 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 child. Things are gonna get easier. Someday things will get brighter.
Someday we'll put it together and we'll get it all done. Someday when your head is much lighter. Hey, yeah, yeah. Someday we'll walk in the rays of the beautiful sun. Someday when the world is much brighter.
Afro-Blue and Committed, what a combination. Man, oh man. Whew. Now, Ben, these two groups had some of the most memorable performances in the show's history. I mean, what is it about these groups that sets them apart from everyone else?
Man, that really was a super group. You weren't kidding. You guys, I think everyone secretly, or not even so secretly, look up to you two groups on this show as the standard. You guys are absolutely amazing. In any art form, you know, you got to have the artists that carry the torch from the older generations, and then you study it, you practice it, you own it, and you share it with we mere mortals. And you've applied some really serious craft and intellect to a kind of music that needs to stay around. And you've come on TV and shown how relevant and pure a great craft and artistry really is. So thanks, y'all. Amazing.